Says the girl with the riot eyes appears pretty well when she hits you with the soft smile. You can kinda tell that something's going on, but she's like a Skrillex song that never drops. She'll never talk about the feelings that she felt today. Better kept inside of a fence, inside of a cage, inside of a safe that's safe for her, cause they just hurt and she don't know why. That God's on dirt, I hope he's trying. She said, Brad, you think he's trying? She said, I hope he's trying. I said, I don't know. But I asked her, what's wrong? She just nods her head, doesn't say anything. That makes a lot of sense. But I asked her, what's wrong? And she said, he was the picture-perfect person, loved my mother oh so dearly. You could feel the love reverberate whenever in our building. If it feel the same today, I wish I had known. But sometimes you drive a car and lose control, and a pole's hold me closely. I don't think you should love me, cause I always feel so lonely, knowing that nothing will ever last forever. Sorry, Brad, you're much too late. Much too late. Sorry, Brad, you're much too late. And hi, says the girl who doesn't have time for relationship advice. Rather, relationships at all. She holds her breath all day, she fucking gasps for air at night. She promised she would love me, but only till the morning time. And the more that I engage in it, the more that I am mortified that I'm like every other shitty guy. And then bye, says the girl who doesn't have time for relationship advice. Rather, relationships at all. I asked her, what's wrong? I asked her, what's wrong? And she said, yeah, he's such a bummy, crusty, cruddy father, fucking every girl he takes to coffee, cause he lied to mom in holy matrimony. Hold me closely, I don't think you should love me, cause I always feel so lonely, knowing that nothing will ever last forever. Sorry, Brad, you're much too late. Sorry, Brad, you're much too late.